Welcome to our video on the highly anticipated GPT-4, the next big thing in AI language models. In this video, we'll be diving into the exciting new advancements and capabilities of GPT-4 and how it's set to revolutionize the way we interact with AI. So, sit back and get ready to learn about the future of AI language models. First, let's talk about GPT-3. GPT-3 is currently the most advanced GPT model, and it has 175 billion parameters, which is roughly equivalent to the number of synapses in a hedgehog's brain. GPT-3 has already shown to be incredibly powerful in generating human-like text and has been used in a wide range of applications such as chatbots, language translation, and even writing essays and poetry. Now, let's talk about GPT-4. GPT-4 is the next iteration of GPT models, and it's expected to have even more parameters, potentially up to 1 trillion, which is equivalent to the number of synapses in a squirrel's brain. This means that GPT-4 will be even more accurate and human-like in its dialogue. Additionally, the additional parameters will allow GPT-4 to be able to understand the outside world and make more informed decisions. But that's not all. By 2030, we may see GPT-7, which is rumored to have as many synapses as a human brain, around 120 trillion. This is a staggering number, and it's hard to even imagine the capabilities of a model with that many parameters. But the real challenge is figuring out how to train such a massive model. But it's not only about the size. GPT-4's real strength is its accuracy. It's predicted to replicate human language and speech patterns even more effectively than GPT-3. One of the ways this is achieved is through something called RLHF, reinforcement learning from human feedback, which is a process where the model is trained using feedback from human users through a feature like the thumbs up or thumbs down buttons like we see in ChatGPT now. This allows GPT-4 to be less prone to misinformation and harmful content. Another important aspect of GPT-4 is its ability to understand and navigate the outside world. GPT-3 doesn't have a coherent theory of mind and doesn't understand that the outside world exists, which can be a limitation in certain applications. But with GPT-4, we may see a shift towards a more general understanding of the world, which will enable the model to make more informed decisions. Additionally, GPT-4 is expected to have even more training data to draw from, which will make it even more accurate and human-like in its dialogue. This is due to the advancements in data collection, cleaning, and pre-processing. Another potential advantage of GPT-4 is the use of new architectures and technologies. GPT-4 may use different architectures such as the Transformer XH or the Reformer, which can improve the efficiency and performance of the model. However, it's important to note that GPT-4 will still have the inherent problem of making things up when it doesn't know the answer, just like GPT-3. But experts are exploring ways to implement a separate routine to check for accuracy, which could be built into GPT-4, making it even more sophisticated. Now, it's important to note that most of this information is just speculation at this point. We don't know exactly what capabilities GPT-4 will have, but one thing is for sure, it's going to be a significant improvement over GPT-3. Thank you for watching our video on GPT-4. We hope you found it informative and exciting. GPT-4 has the potential to be a major leap forward in the field of AI language models, and we can't wait.